young Caine. Do I see the scar of anger on your face?
I do not like to be a servant.
Oh. You consider it beneath you to serve another.
How am I to answer? I do not know what it is to be served.
Do not the ancients say, rank and reward have no appeal for a man one with himself?
Yet you, master, are served, and therefore greater.
Smaller. I have taken, without true respect, what you have given. We must both learn. Please, sit here.
It does not seem right.
It is my joy, master.